Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between angel investor and venture capitalist. So let's start. So if you see the meaning of it, then angel investor are affluent individuals, basically who are very rich, who help startup founders in starting their business by infusing, or you can say by investing the money in exchange of stake or convertible debt. So what it says is angel investors are those investors who are very very rich. They invest in startups so as to obtain a stake in that company and also contribute to the growth of that company. Okay, but if we talk about the venture capitalist, then this is a bit different. It refers to an organization. Here it was rich individuals, but here it is an organization or a professional person who invest in budding companies by providing them capital to help them grow and expand. So here you can see here there is an organization or a professional person who see there is a business which is making revenue but is not able to make good amount of profit because they don't have enough money to expand, right? So these organization or these professional persons see that, so they invest in that to earn large amount of profit when the company will generate it later on. Next, if we see what is it, then in case of angel investor, individual investors who are often successful businessmen, so who have a lot of money, they start in they invest in startups. But if we talk about the venture capitalist, it is basically professionally managed public or private firm. So public or private firm who see there is a business who is making revenue and who needs to expand, and if expanded, there are high chances that it will make a lot of profit. So these firm, private or public firm, invest in them. And if we talk about the investment, then in case of angel investor, generally the investment is made in pre-revenue business. Now what is meant by pre-revenue business? Basically the business have not started executing or not have started working. It is basically generally a idea or a theme, okay, that is very interesting, that is very catchy, and it sounds to be working. So these angel investors see that, yeah, this idea can work out if implemented, so then they invest in that. But if we talk about the venture capitalist, investment is made in pre-profitability business. So there is a business who is making revenue but is not able to make good amount of profit, needs expansion, so these venture capitalists invest in them. If we talk about the investment size, then in case of angel investor, the investment size is less, but if we talk about the venture capitalist, it is comparatively higher. If we talk about the screening, or you can also see it as a check whether the particular business will work out or not, then in case of angel investor, it is undertaken by the angel investor according to their own experience. So angel investor, he or she themselves think whether it can be worked out or not, whether it will work out in future or not. If they find it interesting, then they invest in this. Whereas if you talk about the venture capitalist, it is undertaken by a team of expert. So a team of expert do the check whether the company can actually give profit in future or not. And if we talk about the post investment role, that after the investment has been made, then in case of angel investor, the role is active. Why so? Because angel investor is a stakeholder. Generally a stake is given to the angel investor, so they are actively a part of the companies or organizations decision making. But if you talk about the venture capitalist, it is strategic. So they sign different contracts, and according to the company's growth, the profit is being shared with the venture capitalist. So this is all about difference between angel investor and venture capitalist. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.